here's a look at a little season recap for the Montreal Canadiens this past year. They did miss the playoffs for a second straight season. Max Domi had a pretty good year, though, 72 points on the season. And Carey Price, 928 save percentage.
Great finish.
36 starts after Christmas. The Habs also acquired Nate Thompson in a deal with LA over the course of the season. They re-upped him for another year back in April. He joins us now, and I understand you're celebrating your wedding anniversary, this year. So thank you for taking the time. We appreciate it.
No problem. It's my pleasure. I'm happy I'm able to accommodate.
Accommodating you are, and you're coming to us from Alaska. Is that correct? Because you're one of the few Alaskan-born players in the NHL?
Correct. Yeah. We actually came back here in June, and saw some family and friends, went on a fishing trip to this lodge called Alaska Sportsman's Lodge. And my wife and I were talking about what to do for our 1 year wedding anniversary. Well, she loved it. So we decided we're going to come back. So we're coming here just for a long weekend, go right back up to the lodge today, do some good fishing and for the weekend and enjoy ourselves.
I love it. So when is your actual wedding anniversary? What day?
Sunday, August 4th.
August 4th. Okay. I don't want to make this about me, but my parents got married on August 4th.
Yes.
They will be celebrating 35 years together or married on Sunday. So
it's a good day.
It's a good day. I'm just saying.
That's a good.
But also thank your wife for us because we appreciate her letting you in the lead up to your wedding anniversary join us on the show.
I will. No problem. It's my pleasure. Yeah, no problem.
So how's the summer going? We talked a lot of guys. It's that time of year. Obviously, you have a special weekend plan right now. But as far as training, preparation, where are you in getting ready for next year?
I feel great. The summer has been really good. Home for us in the summer and the off season is Hermosa Beach. And there's a lot of guys there in the off season, guys from the Kings, a couple other guys that work out there. I've actually been, training with Jake Muzzin and, Milan Lucic, and that's been great. It's been good. I mean, I've been skating more than I have been in previous summers, continuing to work out and just – I know I'll be 35 in the fall, but I'm still trying to get better. I'm still trying to get better. I'm still trying to get faster and do all those things because the game is definitely going that way. But at the same time, I love it and I'm having fun and I want to continue to do as long as I can.
You're playing in a pretty epic place now in Montreal. What is it like playing there? Give us an idea of what it's like to play for fans at the Bell Center.
It's pretty incredible, playing there on the road and Johnny, I know when you play there on the road, it was always one of those buildings when you go into and you're like, you really get up for it and it kind of takes to another level when you're playing for them. And, it can be a Tuesday night against any team. And, right before you walk out of that tunnel, you can hear you hear the song they play and the noise of the Bell Center and you're kind of like, you're kind of like, okay, this is for real. And I think it was one of those things for me, even seeing the jersey, seeing the locker room, it was, it's just such a special feeling, being able to play for Montreal Canadiens and being able to put on that sweater. It was something that, it was a great experience and I'm excited to do it again this year.
Yeah, I remember. It's just something different about Montreal.
Yeah.
I played for five teams. It's just something different about that building and that play when you wear jersey, Nate. You're absolutely correct. Now, listen, you mentioned you're going to be 35. You're coming up to your 12th, 13th year of pro hockey. At your age, in your role, how important is fit for you personally to be successful on a team? And why was Montreal such a good fit this year?
Yeah, I think it was just from the moment I got there. It was such a good group of guys. It was a good blend of veteran guys and young guys, and they're young guys, and that there's young guys in our team that are so important and so integral to our success. And I think we did make the playoffs last year, and it was tough, but you can see the attitude that everyone had, including myself, everybody, about how we feel about next year. And we're going to make the playoffs and we're not done yet. And we have a lot to work to do. And I think for me, I just wanted to be a part of that. And I think that I really do believe that the sky's the limit for our team. I think with the group that we have, it's a close group, extremely, extremely competitive players. And, when you have Carey Price, on the back end there in net, I do believe anything can happen.
All right, one more for you, Nate, before we let you get to your wedding anniversary celebrations. I have to commend you. You've been a really open person with your own personal journey over the last few years. I'm just curious why that was important to you, to sort of be open about your life for other people.
Well, I think it can only help. I mean, you look at an example like, Robin Leonard and, how he was so open about it this year. And, you see how much his life has changed. And, the same goes for me. Just in the almost 3 years of, being sober, being clean, it's changed my life. And, I know for a fact that if I haven't made those changes, I wouldn't still be playing today. So I'm extremely grateful every day for the position I'm in. And if I can help someone else, that's even better because I think that's what it's all about.
Well, I think you certainly are helping other people out there. So I commend you for that. And thank you for this. We appreciate the time.
And happy anniversary.
Enjoy the fishing.
Thank you.
He's already reeled in the big one.
That's right.
Well played.
Thanks for having me.